you, like me, hate writing Christmas cards, and I do, because I've spent many years writing not just my own, but my mother-in-law's, and sending them to Germany, either don't send Christmas cards, send e-cards, and save on in the environment and packing and all the rest of it, and risk bake. Or if you've got children who are of a suitable age, get them to write the cards for you, because they are very willing volunteers, I find.